5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Okay. We are live again. I must admit, yesterday it was my first stream. I streamed for 12 hours straight. I must say I fell in love with streaming. I love streaming. That doesn't mean there's many more streams coming. It's just that, like, if I ever get the chance to, like, stream, like, another long time, I'm gonna do it. Because I just love streaming. So, yesterday we've had donations. We raised $60. You can still donate, by the way. That would be amazing if we would be... Oh, boy. I'm way too tired. It would be amazing if we would still be able to reach the $100. Donation goal. That would actually be amazing. And everyone who donated at least $1 would get hung under a special tree. Now, we still have to build the tree and we still have to put the hanging signs, and both trees, or well, there will be two trees and you'll be hung under both trees. So one tree will be in CookieCraft, which I'm in right now, and the other tree will be in the Eternals SMP. So you're gonna be in two SMPs hanging under the tree. Let's first check out what Walnutty did. Oh yeah, stay hydrated. That's a good one, RoboDoc. Thank you. Yesterday Walnutty built these amazing UFOs above X's base with lasers coming down. It looks really, really cool. I love the UFOs, like when you come flying. Look at those two little UFOs. They look so cute. Jack Walk is online too. Oh, Sleet MC is here too. Hi, Sleet. IP nerd. What do you mean by that? That confuses me. Hi, Gwalg. Oh, he's in a group chat already. Moon. Okay, hi. Hi, Gwalg. Hello. So, today I'm gonna build the donation trees. For everyone who donated, they're gonna be hung under the trees. So, I already have a little design in mind. But I still need to collect some resources, that is. Oh, you can't hear a Gwal? Oh boy. Oh. Can you guys hear Gwalk now?
Hello.
Let's see. Yep, okay, they can hear you now. Okay. Amazing. So we are gonna have four people under the donation trees, so that it's basically gonna be a private tree. Everyone's gonna have like the side of the tree. That's pretty cool. Or would it be cooler if we hung them together as a community? I don't know. I think it's cooler if we hang them closer together, maybe.
Yes, I agree. We should do that.
Alright, let's do that then. Oh boy. Okay.
Also, I have sharpness 5 now, so.
Sorry?
I'm prepared.
You have?
I have, yep. I got it right now, actually.
Wait, what did you get? Sorry.
Knockback 5.
Ooh.
I mean, sharpness 5. Sharpness 5.
Sharpness 5, oh boy.
Yeah. Look at this. Whoa.
That looks so cool. Oh, that's actually really cool.
It's a one-way entrance though, so you have to... I think I'm going to do a water elevator and then pop out from the top and then fly out.
Well, this could be the exit.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
For now, at least.
Yeah, exactly. I'm going to collect some oak, actually. Hold up, because I've got a...
I thought I had oak, but I apparently use it.
Hold up, because someone in my chat is... Gotta delete some stuff. The tree is gonna be made out of oak.
Oh, okay.
I was answering Robodog. Oh, Edifry is there too. Hello. Oh, wait. Hello.
Hi.
Could we make it out of dark oak instead? Because I have... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 stacks of, no, 6 stacks of, dark oak.
Oh, sure, if you know a cool custom tree design for dark oak, I'm willing to do that, but I'm a noob at making custom trees if I don't plant them before. So.
I could try to, just improvise and see how it looks at the end.
Where are we building the tree, though? And where is Moon Guy?
Moon Guy is here. Well, that was very vague.
Yeah, that was...
That helped you a lot.
Yeah, it narrowed it down so much. Thanks for, like, giving me that
information. I'm in the Cookie Craft server.
Now I know exactly where you are.
Okay. I'm gonna just send my cords to you. There we go.
Okay. Oh, I installed that Chaff's Heads mod. I'm loving it already.
Yeah, it's so cool. Like, it is so much better. You don't have to read names anymore.
Ah, here you are. I think no, that's a zombie. That's not you. Yeah, that's interesting. No, I just need to actually find you. Here you are.
Hello.
Is the tree going to be here?
I figured we would do the tree at spawn.
Okay, yeah, I agree.
It's a place where everyone is the most.
Do we need the, what type of wood do we need?
Oak.
Yeah.
Okay.
And
so
we're
just shaving these forests, leaving it ugly as it is?
No.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, I'll have to repair that at some point, but...
Okay. No.
I'm sure they grow back.
Yeah, the leaves will surely grow back.
Just wait till the season ends.
Mm-hmm.
So, you mean we're just gonna leave it as it is for, like, a year and a half?
Yep.
Or we could say that this is just a dead tree, because it kind of has the perfect shape for a dead tree.
Yes, okay, makes sense. Mm-hmm.
That's a great excuse. No, I suck at flying. Exactly, it's a dead tree. Ooh, Robodog has
some. Okay, I'll place a sign that tells everyone the tree is dead.
Hold up, cause wait, I lost the tree already. How did I lose the tree? Oh, there it is. Oh, we're stripping it down. Okay, so how about we also collect some birch leaves, like Robodog said. That was actually a great idea for me.
Birch.
Yeah, exactly. Or maybe some dark oak would fit.
Yeah, because I have a lot of dark oak. I have
Wait, but dark oak leaves are...
Dark oak leaves and oak leaves look the same.
They are the same, right?
They're different. They don't stack together, but they look exactly the same.
Oh, dark... Oh, yeah, okay, now I see. Yeah, they look exactly the same.
Indeed, they do.
Ah, okay, I found the difference. Oak leaves, like if we look at this little thing here with the dot in the middle, it's a bit darker than over here. So this bit is lighter.
Is it?
This bit is darker. If you look at my stream, that bit is darker and that bit is lighter.
Yeah, I've closed your stream so I don't have to like hear myself and you guys double and yeah.
Yeah, I just mute my stream. It's better.
But even if like I watch the stream, it's like delayed and stuff. It doesn't let yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense. Are you saying you're not supporting my channel?
I mean, I'm subscribed and I've watched all
no,
your. Oh, hi to. Oh wait, he isn't hearing me like that.
Also, one of the has redesigned his Viking ship a little.
Has he? That's a great new design. I love it. Mm-hmm.
Boy,
I think
looks like someone.
Moon guy might need to figure out the mute hotkey for voice mod.
Why?
Could be useful.
I have a mute key.
Sorry, I meant Gwag.
Oh, yeah.
I
yeah.
was.
What?
I was saying maybe you should figure out the mute hotkey for a voice mod.
I think.
No, Moon Guy. We don't do this on Cookie.
It is from wish.com.
Oh, yeah, well, you're not sponsored by them yet, so...
No,
yeah.
I don't...
When you actually get a sponsorship from them, I'll accept this.
It's the AliExpress version of filling in creeper holes.
Yes, so when you actually get a sponsorship from them, I will accept this.
If I ever get a sponsorship from them, I'm not sure if I'm gonna accept, but... Okay, now they're never gonna ask because they saw my stream, for sure. Yeah.
Yeah, definitely. That's, like, very extremely bad publicity for them, because so many people watch your stream.
Yeah. Are you guys gonna copyright strike? Before you copyright strike me, can you please, like, get me into a sponsorship with you? Because I'm broke. Thank you very much. I appreciate
it. So you want them to both copyright strike and sponsor you?
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the
deal. Over here is a flat area,
AliExpress,
I think.
AliExpress, that's the deal.
Like, if we get over to spawn, I found a, like, relatively flat little hilltop.
Mm-hmm.
Where are you, Moon Guy?
I'm at the big blue.
Big balloon.
Oh, can't we just... Oh, yeah, no, I found you.
Because I'm saying over here is like a flat-ish area, I think.
That's a nice little area.
We could flatten out this top layer too if we want to. Do we?
No.
To make the terrain a little more even. Okay.
That's fine. Have you got oak? Good point. I don't have any oak.
Okay. I might have some. Let's see. Yes, I do. Just take from that shulker.
Thank you.
It's very organized, as you see.
There's five people watching, so maybe AliExpress and Wish. Who knows? Who knows?
Yeah, both of them.
Maybe Amazon's watching too.
Yeah, but you never roasted Amazon. Come on, take your shot at it. Come on, roast them.
Jeff Bezos, you're making the Amazon look like your head. Bald.
Okay.
Okay, that was really bad.
Are you talking about the Amazon forest?
Yeah.
That it's getting cut down to make all the products they sell on Amazon?
Yeah, exactly. To make all the products they sell on Amazon, and then it's looking like his bald head. I'm just kidding, okay. Jeff. Your head looks amazing. I love your head. Can you please give me $1 billion now? I'm just kidding. Please donate to this charity stream I'm doing, Jeff. I would really, really appreciate it. You look amazing today. You look amazing every day, Jeff. Oh, lyrics clipping it. Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm really bad at building custom oak trees, but it's a learning process, you know.
I'm not sure if I could help with what you're doing.
Wait,
I'm not very well known for building trees. Not something I've ever done.
No, that's fine.
I've done it a few times.
Yeah, I remember.
Oh, of course.
On like the old, on your old server we played on a while ago.
Yep.
And then I'm gonna put one here maybe. Yeah, that looks really bad.
Wouldn't it make sense for some of the roots to extend like outwards instead of upwards?
Yeah, so for that bit, we have the... slabs.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Makes sense.
Like that. The tree is not done yet, so it might look really, really bad now. But I promise it's gonna look good at some point, hopefully. Let's see. Yeah, that looks really bad, you know.
The trunk might need to be a little bit thicker, considering it's all pretty thick at the bottom.
Yeah, I think we're gonna need to like make it thinner at the bottom.
Yeah, okay. Should I start on that?
Yes, please. If you can.
Oops, sorry.
It's not done yet. That's the only thing I can say. It's still a work in progress. Yep, that's the tree. Wait, I think I need to make it look a bit better. Ooh, oh, half a heart. Almost died. Let's go. Yes, I keep getting to half a heart, Robodog. It's... Oh, I didn't lose any hearts there. See, I'm getting better. Robodog, this is your chance to 100% get into the Cookiecraft world with a name on your sign.
Are you getting RoboDog to donate?
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, if you really that desperately wants to get into the CookieCraft world, it's really easy to do so by just donating.
He can't donate. Oh, he cannot. Oh. No worries.
Is it really just only in the US it's possible
to
donate?
Yeah, I feel like it is only in the US because I can't donate either. Says I don't have PayPal. Who?
It's multiple people.
Yeah, it's multiple people who donated $60. It's not one person, it's four people together. If you want to know who, well, you just gotta wait till the tree's finished because their names are gonna be hanging from the tree.
I still feel like the trunk is a bit...
Yeah, we're gonna have to fix that. Make the leaves bigger, yeah, I'm working on that. Yeah.
If we get some kind of... You know what, never mind.
What?
The money is going to a charity that gives kids at hospitals a way of having fun through video games, kind of.
Yeah, that's basically it, yes.
Would this kind of slower transition up to the Mungai?
Yes.
Like, this way of having a transition
a
little...
Yes, that's such a better way.
Thank you. I appreciate the... Okay, maybe that's too symmetrical, having it
Shouldn't
on the same
then
level on all sides.
Shouldn't we put that, like, lower, since it's... We should put it lower, then.
Ah, yeah, yes. Okay. Yeah.
Oh boy, I'm breaking the tree already.
Oh, okay, where?
Yes, something like that, Jess. If you can put some stairs here. Oh, wait, I have stairs. With this on top, then. Yeah, that looks much better already. Then we can break this bit here.
Okay, now that didn't even look... Oops.
Yes, that looks so much better. Maybe this.
Maybe on this side too. Over here.
Yeah.
Like that.
Yeah, something. Like that, maybe. Then it's a bit more flat on the ground. Well, not everywhere, though. Yeah, that looks much better. And then, what we can do.
Yeah, that's pretty nice. Maybe some.
When you're done with the tree, can you visit Lyric Wheat? Okay, as soon as we're done with this tree, we're gonna go visit Lyric. Hello,
possibly.
Ryan. Welcome to the stream.
How does, like, adding a fence like this or something, how does that look?
Ooh, that looks neat. Yeah, I say if we just add two would be enough. Two would be enough for sure.
Yeah, but I'm not really sure where to add a second one, even. Like, yeah, but that's not even connected to anything.
Yeah, that's fine. It's part of the detailing. I actually like it. Like, just like a root coming out of the ground, maybe a bit. People can use their imagination. Wait. Fences as well in the corners to round it. That's a good one. Well, I guess we have some things to round it off as well. So.
Oops.
Yes, and we can also have actually like oak logs coming out. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'll change it. That looks way better.
Like a bit of mix of the two, you know?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Also, I heard like, when I looked at clips from the like 10-hour stream, I noticed I was a bit loud. So maybe check so I'm not like set too loud in your...
I'm just gonna put your volume a bit down, maybe.
Yeah. Okay.
Is ED3 still a bit loud, guys, or is it better now, or was it alright how it was? Bye, Ryan. It was great to have you here.
Okay, well, this is looking pretty nice.
Isn't it crazy that people are just watching us play Minecraft?
Yeah, they should go play Minecraft themselves. No, I mean, keep watching the stream. The stream is great. It's way more fun than going to play Minecraft yourself.
Yeah.
Or actually, go play Minecraft yourself whilst also watching the stream to have some extra entertainment.
That's a good one, though.
Do we need some more leaves? Some more types of leaves? So we variate it and not everything is oak leaves?
Yeah. Some birch leaves would look great, I think.
Yeah. Just maybe don't shave the trees here because that would look a bit,
Herobrine.
Then maybe cut down the tree and
yeah,
I can replant it. I have saplings, so that's fine. You don't have to worry about getting those.
Oh, well, it's broken now. Herobrine the spider. Yes, Herobrine the spider, indeed.
By the way, Blue, are you watching the stream? Like, Blue Mango? I'm assuming he is because he heard what we were saying earlier.
Oh,
yeah. Yep. Okay, yeah.
Oh, now everyone's joining.
Yeah, I pinged in the, like, Discord too that you were streaming, so that might be related.
Yeah, well, we're just building some tree, so nothing very exciting. Well, yeah, it's very exciting.
People are
gonna be in the Cookie Craft world, season one. Wait, season two?
Two.
Wait, yeah. Because season one glitched.
Yeah.
So, you guys didn't say this still is season one. You just... Yeah, okay. That makes sense. That actually looks... There's a bit of texture in the tree. It's barely noticeable, but it's pretty cool.
The top of the tree, like, sticks out. The top two blocks might need to be shaved off because it sticks out a little bit much, kind of, if you get what I mean.
Yeah, this.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, that looks great.
Kind of might need to add some more leaves at
no, I'm just kidding.
Down here. Okay. Yeah.
Okay, it's time to steal iron from... Wait, no, I don't need to steal iron this time. Never mind, I do. See, two iron. Perfect. That wasn't yours, was it?
No, that's Wannacy's. I'm sure he doesn't mind.
No, he doesn't.
He's probably watching the stream. I hope he is. That would be funny.
Hi, Walnutty.
Oh, wait.
It's
there are 37
charity.
Diamonds in Walnutty's shulker box. I wonder what happened to that. No, I'm kidding. They're still there.
I still need two iron.
I could give you two iron.
No, I'd rather steal it. It's fine.
I have them over here. Here you go.
No, I needed to make the chains.
Oh.
Thank you. Craft is easy. I never have to find anything myself. Wait, and the logs? I think.
Hi, X.
Should we do the oak hanging signs or the birch hanging signs, chat?
Or some other hanging signs. We could make most wood types, probably wood. We could probably get a hold of most wood types.
What does chat say? Yep, and that's all. What is chat saying? Rainbow hanging signs? I'm not sure how I'm gonna do that, but
I added some moss carpets would be like around cool. The tree. Do you think they are good or should I remove them?
Let me check. No, they're good. Oh, that looks cool. That looks really cool. That actually looks really cool. Most wood types would probably be okay. I guess we can just do a mix of
both. Okay, no, that these flowers might be a bit too much. Or are they? I'm assuming these flowers are too much. What are you saying? Like, is this over detailing?
No, that's cool. That's cool. That actually looks really cozy now.
Okay, thanks.
And Walnutty, I'm giving you some more stuff.
We're at spawn, kind of. We're adding a tree to for all the for the names of everyone who donated.
Yes. Hanging sign. Okay. We're just gonna do the birch. That would look really cool. Okay, so
The like real world spawn, kind of pretty close to the spawn monument that you built.
Now I'm gonna take the names next to me. So the first person to donate was ProKitman. So thank you so much for 20. Should we put how much they donated, or should we just put their name and their message? No, I think the name and the message is all right. Yeah.
That makes sense.
So, Pro Kitman. Oh wait, it's Pro Kitman.
Do we want to like make the signs glow with ink sacs? Like glow ink sacs?
Yeah, sure. Then on the back, if they have a message, I'm gonna hang the message on the back.
Yeah, okay.
So, thanks for doing this.
Wait, I wonder if I place glow ink sac. I placed the glow ink sac on one side. Does it get put on the other side too?
Ooh, good one.
Oh no, it doesn't.
Oh, how mean.
Okay, I don't think I have enough glow ink sacs to do both sides. So, only the name will glow.
That looks nice too.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah.
Then on the back, nice. Kid, there's your message. And I thank you for the message. It's a really nice message. I appreciate it.
How many people donated?
Four.
Oh, okay.
That's a lot.
I have 5 more glow exacts, so that's fine.
Next person who donated, we're gonna hang them up right here. It's Armor Blue. So thank you, Armor Blue, for donating $10. I appreciate it very much, and so do the children in the hospital. There was no message, so I'm gonna leave the bag like that. The next person.
Experience where I died, the signs too, so that's cool.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. Maybe one could be red. Like, one is red and one is yellow, so that we add a bit of color, because Robadoc wanted rainbow
I
signs.
I have blue, if.
If I place down the next sign, yes.
I have blue.
Place down the next
so
sign.
Maybe I'll put the blue on armor blue, on the armor blue one.
Yeah, that's amazing. The next person.
Wait,
who
I'll try light blue to see if that works better.
Vision. So thank you very much, Vision, for donating. Your message is you're all going down. I guess you were talking about the bingo. Well, your message is in this world now. So that's gladly appreciated.
Maybe if there's enough space on the signs, maybe put the like messages in quotation marks.
Oh yeah, that's a good one.
Wait, actually, I can edit the signs, I forgot that.
And then the last person who donated is Sarnos. So thank you so much, Sarnos, for donating. Your name is on here too. And you didn't leave any message either, so I'm just gonna leave it like that.
Okay, well, pretty cool. Now we have some nice, yeah. X, the color you colored the Vision quote in is kind of not very visible, so we might want to change the color of that one. Like on the behind of the Vision sign. Over here, it's not super visible. Oh wait, actually I have 2 more glow ink sacks and there were 2 more messages. So that works actually. I can just add glowing sacks to those. Yeah, okay, that works well.
Sarnos Moongar, is on here.
Oh.
Armor Blue is on here. Kid is on here. Quotation marks, perfect. Vision is on here. You're all going down. Perfect. That's amazing. I love this tree. Maybe we can put a sign somewhere that this is the donation tree.
Yeah, maybe where do we put
I have a sign.
I have it too, but where do we put it? I have signs too.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, have fun, X.
Have fun. Can I please have a single sign, please?
Oh yeah. Are there signs in here? Yeah, there's one.
That one looks good.
I've run out of
the donation tree.
Yeah, I've run out of glow ink sacks, so. That's unfortunate.
Oh no.
Do we go and get more?
Oh,
you have
some.
Nice.
Amazing. Thank you. Hi, Chris. Welcome to stream. Oh. Lyric wants to visit Lyric Weed.
Okay.
So, do we just go?
I guess so.
On the
there's
sign
a sign
that
on
says,
the tree that yeah. says the donation tree. So on the sign that says the donation tree.
Lyric, this is Lyric. Lyric Wheat. Lyric Wheat is meeting Lyric Wheat, who's containing Lyric Wheat. Amazing.
So we're introducing yeah, Lyric Wheat there. To Lyric Wheat, and Lyric Wheat to Lyric Wheat.
Yeah. So Lyric Wheat,
what
that's
color do
Lyric
we want the
Wheat.
Sign to be?
How about some pink? I think pink would fit very well.
Do we have that?
If we have red and bone meal, or
yeah, I know.
Bone
I have white dye, and we could actually bone meal
the flowers,
roses
yeah,
over there
exactly.
to get more roses. And okay, we can dye the sign if he didn't do it already.
Oh, he'll be back.
Or just leave the sign as it is. What are we saying?
We can try both, actually.
Okay. Is it possible to undye signs? No.
No, but it is possible to dye it back to black. So.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I just need to find the right chalk box. Oh, here. Nice. So. That's fine, actually.
Yeah, that looks pretty cool. It's calming. It's like, should we add some benches around and like a little pond?
Ooh, yeah.
Just to make it like really, really cozy. And I think
some lanterns could do too. Could like help too.
That's such a good idea. Wait, I'm gonna do the lanterns. Does this guy still have anything left for me to take? Nope. Oh, there's torches on the floor. Hi Gwelg. Think he's muted. Probably. He's probably muted.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hello. I was talking.
That's always annoying when that happens.
Yeah, the tree looks good.
Thank you.
The donation tree.
Yep. See, and then we can put this one with. Or we can put it here. No, that looks bad. Here.
What are we putting where?
The lantern.
Oh, nice, yeah. We could hang some lanterns too, maybe. I don't know. I can prep
some
more.
Yeah, we're gonna have to make some more.
Yeah, I can do that. That's fine.
And
how
I'll
many
give
do we
you
need?
Some more iron
nuggets.
No, I
have iron.
Yeah,
oh, okay.
I
iron nuggets, yeah.
More.
Yeah, what's...
Wait, how many do we need?
Just like maybe
let's start
three.
With five. Okay, well, I have five now.
Oh well.
Oh,
no,
you
can't
hang
place them
on
leaves. That's why you need.
So we need chains first.
Chains, yes.
How do you craft chains?
Two iron nuggets and one iron in the center.
Ah, okay. I'm so dumb. I tried to craft them horizontally. Like instead of vertically.
My bottle of Coke isn't opening again. Ah!
Just
on.
Don't spill it all over your stream deck.
I'm gonna try. Oh, there we go. I opened it. I'm very tired today. I didn't get much sleep. I woke up at 8. I went to sleep at 3 yesterday, so only 5 hours. And now my audience wants me to entertain them. Oh boy.
Yeah, what are those demands?
What do you... Wait, sorry, what do you mean?
Like, how... You've done an entire 10-hour stream and...
Plus 2 hours already.
Yeah, but you've done a 12-hour stream and everything. You're tired, and they still demand entertainment.
Yeah. How dare you? No, actually, yesterday I actually fell in love streaming, so I'm gonna do that more often. I'm not gonna do 10-hour streams anymore, though. Well, maybe a 12-hour stream would do. Yeah, 10 hours just didn't sound good.
I think it's fine, but yeah, I don't know.
12 hours sounds better, right?
Yes, but that's just because the amount is higher, and because it's half,
exactly.
Half right. 24 hours.
Next time, I would love to try a 24-hour stream.
Okay.
I would probably die, but,
You stole my chain.
Yeah.
Can I have it back?
Do I put it here?
I was thinking, because I it felt like the lantern was sticking out a little too much, so I was just thinking.
Yeah.
Something
yeah, that looks like that. Great. How much damage did this do?
It did 3.5 hearts.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
With, when I have my light drawn.
Okay.
Oh, he's testing out the bows for, like, a fight or something.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm. Yeah, okay, that it. I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna die.
Firstly, why are you mining out? Why are you making a creeper hole?
No, I'm
manually
making a little pond, actually.
Oh, the fourth server pond.
But ponds are so cozy, though.
Yeah,
right,
I agree.
Chat?
1 second.
Lyric is saying, yes, we need entertainment. How about we first make an infinite water source right here?
Yeah.
No, I'm
okay.
Now I'm alive
like
again.
That?
And now we can put it on the borders, and then it fills itself up. Great.
Perfect.
Pond.
Now we need cobblestone.
Here's cobblestone.
And a crafting table. I'm just gonna steal his crafting table.
Tell me when I should bone meal the bottom. Because I don't know, maybe we want to decorate the bottom first.
Yeah, we're gonna put some rocky stuff there.
Yeah, okay, nice.
Oh,
there's
and
some
maybe
cobblestone
what if
here.
You get some viney or mossy cobblestone. You have a lot of moss,
yeah,
right?
Wait,
I have
no,
a lot of moss.
No, I don't.
Too.
Oh, nice.
Wait, hold up. First, I'm gonna give you guys a crafting table, and I just wasted another rock. But hey, that's fine.
I have 8 crafting tables. It's fine. It's fine.
Oh. Oh, well.
Do I have 9 now? I guess
so. Lyric is clipping something. Lyric is probably
not
the
sure
main clipper
what there
of
was
my channel.
Not sure what there was to clip, but yeah, nice.
I'm not sure either. Oh, well, there's enough floor. There's enough moss on the floor, I guess, so. I'll just take some of that, and I'm sure that X will bone meal it back.
Yeah, whilst you guys built the tree, I mined 2.5 stack of obsidian.
Why?
For my build. It's
oh,
for
boy.
My base.
Okay. Uh-huh, yeah.
Yeah.
Wouldn't it have been easier to make an obsidian farm?
Maybe, but I don't have time for that. Well, maybe. I don't know. I should do that if I need even more obsidian in the future.
Yeah, you should.
Okay, we don't need too many lily pads.
No, I think a few lily pads is fine. And I'm just gonna give you like a ton of leaves because I don't need them anymore.
A ton of what?
Leaves.
No, I don't need those either.
Oh well, you can give them to someone else in need. I need some cobblestone too.
Oh, yeah, you can take from my shulker over here. Oh, you took that, I guess. Oh, wait, actually, we could, since leaves are waterloggable now, like, they can work great on the side somehow.
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
And it'd be inside the water, too. I don't know.
Right, you can water it, no, bone meal the bottom.
Okay, done.
I hope he doesn't have too much redstone lying around there. Yikes.
What are we, who? What? What are we talking about?
About, Walnutty.
Oh. Do we have one second. I'm going to go and get something.
Of course. Yeah, that looks that's a pretty cool pond, I'm not going to lie. That looks so cozy. Oh, Lyric, I was just kidding. I'm probably not going to do 24 hours, no. Not today. At least. Maybe one day. Maybe one day. We'll see about that, but I don't think anytime soon.
At 1,000 subs.
Maybe at 10,000. Or 100,000. But not anytime soon, at least. Unless someone makes a $1,000 donation in the next 5 minutes. Yeah. See, that's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. And I start, and right now it's 33. So if at 38 nothing happened, yeah.
Okay, well this looks pretty nice. Is there anything more we want to add, or are we like happy with this?
I am happy with this. Actually, nice. I love this. I love this place. And if we just remove all the ugly stuff, then I can take a wonderful screenshot.
Yeah, okay. I'll just pick up my shulkers then. My 9th crafting table. My organics shulker. Oh wait, I'm gonna put some sugarcane in there.
I'm gonna go grab some food from the carrot farm. That's how poor I am.
I'm gonna go and repair my shovel in my guardian farm because I'm not poor.
How am I taking so long on this tree? Well, Lyric, the tree has to be perfect. And we don't just build, we also have fun and we experiment a bit whilst we build it, right? So that's why it's taken a bit longer than usually building a tree.
We're not just building a tree, we're building the tree.
Exactly. We're building the tree.
You should rename the tree to the tree instead.
It says the donation tree.
Oh, okay. Good, good. Not just donation tree. Yeah, that's good.
You know exactly. What isn't so good, though? It's all of those X banners all over the map.
No, they're exactly where they're supposed to be.
Yeah. I think they're
so
quite
you would
well
love.
Did you see Walnutty's ship upgrades? Like the upgrade of Walnutty's ship. I'm talking to Moon Guy. Did he see it?
I'm here right now.
Yeah, are you seeing the upgrade?
You mean downgrade?
No, that's not what I mean, obviously.
It's then a downgrade. That's what... Yeah. Just like that border. He should have at least made the border red and black, which yellow doesn't fit him so well.
They should that I can't supply him with red concrete to replace it now because the concrete farm factory broke.
How did it even explode?
I think something was quietly changed in 1.20.4 or 1.20.3. No idea what, but something was changed which made the farm not work, and then when I tried to use it, it just exploded itself because there's TNT involved.
Oh.
Sad.
So I DM'd the farm creator on Reddit. Let's see if he replies.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm gonna take a screen. Oh no. I'm gonna. No. Yes, okay. Yeah, I think... Ooh, that's a nice screenshot, alright. And from this side, maybe. Yeah, there's one this farm in the back, but that's fine. I'm just gonna eat a quick cookie, and this time I'm gonna close the cap.
You're gonna what? This time you're gonna what?
I'm gonna close the cap of my Coke, because I don't want it spilling all over my stream deck again. And then after that, I'm... I don't know, I think it'd be a bit repetitive if I stream the same thing again. Basically building another tree with the same names and stuff on Eternals. So I think I'm gonna do that off camera. But what I am gonna do is I'm gonna make a compilation, because Lyric always makes all the clips and he always sends them in my Discord. Thank you so much. So I'm gonna make a compilation of the best moments of my stream. So that's gonna be really cool.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to the compilation, even though I've seen most of the clips already.
Yeah, well, now it will be with funny music or something. I don't know. We'll see.
Oh yeah, that's a big upgrade.
Oh no, there is already music over the clips, so.
Oh, then that's pretty hard.
Double music. Who cares? Lyric is gonna search for more clips now. Let's go. Oh, the tree with the sunset, that's gonna be amazing.
Oh, I'll move out of the frame so you don't screenshot me. Because I'm not worthy of
Wait,
being part of the screenshot.
I don't want to have X's base on the screenshot. No offense, it's pretty cool, but it just ruins the vibe.
Or just, like, get a replay mod, like, get a replay of the tree, and then you can get a screenshot with the shaders.
True, I'm actually gonna start recording too. But I like vanilla screenshots lately, for some reason.
Okay, yeah. Should I sleep or should I... No, not.
Okay, so as soon as the sun is exactly in the door... Oh, that's so artistic. Yeah. Okay, and that was the moment. I don't have anything. Yeah, okay, that was it.
Can I sleep now?
Yeah, you can sleep.
Then you could put it on the thumbnail of the, I don't know, if you're doing, I was thinking of like the stream where you do it on Eternals, but then I remembered you said you're going to do it off cam.
Yeah, probably.
So that doesn't work.
Unless I decide to stream another time, maybe next week. No, next week it's not possible, so maybe in 2 weeks, we'll see. I actually have a little idea, but I need Walnutty to get up for that idea. Let's see on Discord.
That's scary.
Yeah, that's really scary. Let's DM Walnutty.
I don't think Walnut even knows about the about his ship upgrade. But don't DM him, let him find out on himself. But by himself. But that'll be way funnier. Make sure he records when he logs on so he gets to, so he has the reaction.
Totally not sus. If you tell someone to record before they get log on, it has to be like a really good prank so that they like think like, oh boy, they did a little prank to me, but then it's a massive prank and then they're shocked. But if you say record, they're gonna think, prank. It has to be an unexpected prank.
I don't think he expected this. Expected.
Yeah, okay, but how many wool does he have to change? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. 36 white wool. He needs 36 white wool. That's nothing.
True. Who's building the, like... Oh, it's Blue Mango is building a tree, too. A larger one. With Lightmatica, it seems.
Where?
Behind the bamboo farm.
Oh yeah, that's with Lightomatica. Yeah, that's definitely with Lightomatica. The roots are not really in the ground.
Yeah, and the it's flat.
Did you design the tree yourself, like before doing the Lightomatica or not? Okay.
Yeah, really cool tree.
Oh yeah, my next video, Robodoc, is indeed gonna be the compilation, hopefully. We'll see if it's quality or not. If I don't like it, I'm not gonna upload it though, so we'll see. Oh, if you can't hear them, it's because they're just not talking.
Yeah, me and Moongai just started placing dirt to make this tree fit in more without even coordinating anything or talking to each other at all.
Yeah, exactly. We're talking. Oh boy. Zombie.
We just both understood it needed to be done.
Yeah, exactly. I can see a white outline SL Idiocht. They were talking. I think you made a typo there, and normally I can understand typos, but that just goes a bit too far for me.
He made a tie-up.
Exactly.
That joke was taken directly from a Minecraft YouTube short. Like a YouTube short made by the official Minecraft channel.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
That looks pretty. That looks all right. Ooh. Ooh, yeah. They weren't speaking. Yeah, exactly.
Oh.
Oh.
That was unexpected.
Where was it?
I like, think.
Do we need to put your stuff in a chest so it doesn't despawn?
I don't think so. I flew by the. Your project, you know, H3.
The like
your projects.
Yeah, sometimes when you see the white outlines, it's just because their mic is so sensitive that it thinks they're talking, so it sends a signal through, but it's not the case, so everything works fine, really.
It didn't. I just yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I hope I know where I died, though. That would be good.
Yeah, that could be useful.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I think I kind of know where.
Hi, X-Force Fire.
Ooh, what if I just use some TNT to blow X's base up?
That's not a very creative prank, honestly.
No, you're right. I should probably use
Enter. I think that's.
Or I should first move his base to the end and then use beds.
Yeah, I know. I know, Express Fire. The Walnutty's boat has had such a big and nice upgrade. It's great.
Mm-hmm.
It looks really bad.
Yeah, it looks really good. Really good.
It looks great.
That's a pretty cool map you have here, not gonna lie. X, that's a really cool map.
Uh, I may need some help with finding my stuff from someone with Elytra, I think.
Yeah, okay, I'll come.
Can you just fly over?
Yes, I can.
I'm so lost in this birch forest.
Yeah, I'll turn on hitboxes too, so I hopefully see it.
It's like by the... what is it called? The flower place.
Huh?
Yeah.
The meadow?
By the flower. Yeah.
By the meadow, okay.
Or whatever it's called. A little by the meadow, but into the forest a little.
Okay, into the forest. From the meadow to the direction of my massive project?
Yeah, sure, a little. But more to the... No,
someone could
the
sleep,
other side.
It would be nice.
To the right.
Yeah, I'll sleep.
Over there. It's kind of by a big hole.
Okay, I see a big hole.
Yeah.
I'm not sure if it's the right big hole, but I see a big hole.
Oh, no, that not a smaller hole. Way smaller.
That's
also,
a great
I can't
idea,
run anymore.
Robodog. That's genius.
Could you guys sleep?
I actually can't run.
Yeah, I'm sleeping. There you go.
Thank you.
I'm probably
you.
Going to lose my stuff now. Ugh.
Oh, no.
I have...
Robodog,
I
love that idea.
But more to the... Oh, I can't see where I am. I have no idea where
I'm
I am.
I'm seeing it.
Okay, just pick it up and throw it out again and stuff. You know how to do it. And I'll just slowly walk around in the forest. I actually have no idea where I am. how's it going? By the way, HP with saving my stuff. Hello?
He's dead.
Uh-oh.
Oh no, another dead
oh,
one.
Oh no.
That's nothing new.
I don't know where I am. Just walking around in a enormous birch forest is not fun.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna copy it with Lidomatica, that takes way too long. Yes,
where's
I have
stuff?
Seen Blue's tree, it looks great. There it is. The landscape can still blend in a bit more, maybe, I think.
Oops, I accidentally turned off voice chat.
Did you find my stuff, you said?
Did it again.
H3,
yes,
you find
I've found it.
Yeah, and I have no idea where you are, because
I mean, firstly, I'm gonna put it in a shulker box.
Yeah.
So, yeah. If you look at my massive project, and then you go...
Wait, Lyric, you keep clipping stuff, but I don't know what you're clipping. I'm so curious to see what you're all clipping. It's gonna be so funny to watch back. I actually want to end stream just because of how much you're clipping, just so that I can see all of the clips.
I'm on the right track, not sure. Is it in birch or...?
Yes.
Okay, it is in birch. Is it far east?
Okay. Could you explain how there was a totem in your inventory when you died?
Well, I was flying and I had...
Could you please give me an explanation to why that totem wasn't used?
No.
Well, you better learn from that.
Okay.
I'm not sure he will. It's worth trying, though. So.
Well, I didn't want to waste one diamond.
You'd rather die than lose a diamond.
I don't know. I just coming up with reasons here.
Your shovel name is interesting. The broken one.
Oh yeah. That's I think that one is really old. I found it in my previous base, actually. And I just took it with me. So yeah.
Yeah, okay. I think put all your stuff in shulkers now.
Okay, good. And
the shulkers are on top of a tree though. Oh wait,
could you give the cords? Could you give the cords? Because I really can't navigate this forest.
Yes.
Yeah, okay, the tree is bending in much more already.
By the way,
landscape.
Okay, hello. I was really close. I was 20 blocks away, but I still couldn't see you. So, yeah, that says something about... Oh, come on!
What happened?
I almost got blown up by a creeper. Just off the door, I found my stuff.
I'll bring down the shoppers.
I'm at one heart now.
No, don't break the leaves. I'm dropping the shulkers.
Okay.
There you go.
That's all? Good. See here. Yep. That looks about right. Thanks for rescuing me, by the way.
Oh boy, what am I hearing?
Oh, a lava bucket, too. I dropped it. There.
Oh, no worries, X. That's fine.
I need the shulkers, though.
It's gonna cost you 20 gilded blackstone, so I'm sorry, but...
Could you drop the shulker?
Oh, lol. No. Okay, so when you're gonna ask me 20 gilded next time, I'm just gonna reply with lol.
Help! Help!
What's happening?
He's on one heart and there's a skeleton.
Oh, that's funny.
Just eat! Run away and eat!
Lyric needs to clip that part too.
Yeah, interesting. Mm-hmm.
I have no rockets. Yeah.
Firstly, that's a skill issue. What? Secondly, I could give you
He's
some.
He's on it. Yeah, that should be a soundboard sound.
What should be a soundboard sound?
That's
oh, the Gwog scream.
Yeah, that was funny.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh, thank you.
I must say, I screamed really bad during the bingo yesterday, too.
Could we get some clips of that?
Yeah, it's gonna
later
be
in the compilation.
It's gonna be in the compilation, for sure.
Really cool projects, by the way.
Like,
it's
everyone
thank you.
Dropped down, because we dug straight down, and we placed the bed all the way down so that people could negate full damage. And so as soon as Kit drops down, there's a creeper who drops down behind him.
Oh
too.
Yeah, oh, I saw that. I saw that clip.
Oh man, that was funny.
Yeah.
I have to go now. So,
okay,
bye.
See you.
Alright, I'll see you. Bye.
Why do I keep leaving my ender chest on top of that tree? Can't I just mine it?
Oh. Oh wait, Oops.
What?
I started breaking leaves from the tree because I was bored. It's what I do when I'm bored. When I'm bored, I go on the tree and I start breaking leaves by hand.
Well, that's how to make a Minecraft world look ugly, so don't do that.
Yeah, but I don't even think about it, so I landed on the blue's tree. And then I was just, and he was looking at me like, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, should I celebrate that we're again 1.5 hours in? Yep, let's go. Bring in. amazing. I love my little soundboard. When Eternals, RoboDog asks. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do some Eternals today. I'm probably gonna do that off camera. Or on another stream if you guys really want to see it. I'm gonna show it in my next episode for sure.
I need to go, guys.
Oh well. I don't think I have much more to do here, do I?
Yeah, okay. Well,
actually,
see ya,
you need help with anything? Wait, no. I can't help you.
Bye.
We're on opposing teams. See ya, 85. Oh, he's just pathing. Blue, do you need help with anything, maybe? 100% of the money was from the Eternals people, RoboDog. Yeah. Because only Americans could pay, or only adults. And let's say Cookie Craft is a bunch of kids. I mean, that's how it is. And the Americans do have credit cards because they're over 18 and they have US bank accounts, so they could donate. But everyone who was younger than 18 without a credit card outside of America could not donate. I don't know why. Next time I should probably choose another app to fundraise. It's pretty annoying. Yes, I will sleep. You want me to grind on Eternals? I guess we can log on to Eternals and see if we have any tasks to do still. Alright, X, I'm gonna go log on to Eternals. Gonna grind a bit there. And I'll see you next time. See ya. Building for next video. When I build for the next video, I need to be recording without all of the overlay stuff from stream, so that's why I don't like to do too much stuff on stream unless it's boring for like an episode, or if I can just fit it in a time lapse. I think let me put my render distance a bit higher. Does that work? Yeah, that probably works. It better work. Oh, that's all of the parrots and the... Oh yeah, we still have to decorate this bit. I think I'm gonna decorate this bit and then I'm gonna call it today. Maybe if we get some of this here. Oh yeah, that was so professional. Yes. Oh, I'm just gonna fly out at this point. Oh, so many clips are being sent. Oh, I love it. Oh, you're a legend. You're a legend, Lyric. You're a legend. Clipping all of that stuff. Oh, you're actually a legend. I'm gonna watch everything after stream. What am I gonna use the secret house for? You mean that one? That one with the secret basement? I have a really cool idea that I just, well, that Stumps gave me. Stumps gave me a really good idea because I was looking for a place to build some stuff to build my storage in. And Stumps gave me the great idea of getting like another one of those doors right here. You know, like those tree, oh boy, those 3x3 doors. And then the 3x3 goes here because apparently I miscalculated something and I needed the room to be way less big. But now here I can place a ton of barrels and I can make a giant storage room here. There's my scientific lab, so I might keep doing some stuff with the scientific lab. Yeah, it's gonna be really, really cool. I love this base. It's... Oh, well, there's a bit of lag. And yeah, so I can always get out through the tube just like that, and no one will ever think that that block right there is suspicious. Join my Discord server, guys. I keep seeing the pop-up. Probably everyone is already in my Discord server, but if you're not, I'd rather remind you. Plus, in my Discord server, you can find all of the clips from the stream from yesterday, the 12-hour stream. If you don't want to rewatch the full 12 hours, which I totally understand, so please, if you want to, only if you want to, please join my Discord server. No obligation at all. Yup, just like that. Oh, and then this, oh. That's so perfect. Okay, perfect. There we go. And then we're gonna extend this bit. I need to extend some bits for sure. Yep, there we go. And we can strip that. And we're gonna put this here so that it continues, and yeah, it's gonna look cool. I'm sure that's gonna look cool. Ooh, I might actually just make some extra stairs. Just because it's gonna look cool if I just put some stairs right here. And I can use that like... Yep, that looks perfect. That looks really cool. Oh, I still have to fill that bit in. So let's first go grab some sleep. In the next Eternal episode, I am gonna build a sugarcane farm. Sugarcane shop. I'm sorry. Oh, creeper. No, I don't need the creeper right now. Have I filmed anything yet? No, I haven't filmed anything yet. I still need to film an introduction, I still need to build the shop. I did do some preparation. I gathered a lot of sugarcane and I see the farm is broken again. That's always amazing. Why not? Oh, there we go. There's probably some sugarcane stuck in the system again. Yeah. That looks really, really cool. And now I'm gonna add some trapdoors right here. That looks really cool too. And so then I have like my little entrance in there. And I can just hop down. Would it be cool if downstairs we had some water just to give it a bit of a watery vibe? Yeah, that's gonna be cool for sure. And then we can put some stairs here. How your other diamond shop going? My diamond shop is doing good. I'm gonna share the progress of that in the next Eternals episode. We haven't made many sales, but we have made some sales. That's what matters. And now I can put down the slabs, but then I also need to put some blocks there. Yes. So now we can just... Oh, and what's super handy too is that now I can just use my trident to get back up. Oh, seriously, I'm gonna have to practice that for a bit. No, I only have one diamond shop, Lyric. I don't have multiple diamond shops. No. I think one is enough. The only way I made sales was through putting it in an eternal trial. Oof, again. So close. Maybe if I do this... Yes, okay, I found the trick. So I just go in, then if I want to exit, I just do this. Yes, perfect. Oh, and I haven't checked the progress, so let's check. Oh yeah. That works. Sugarcane, sugarcane, rotten flesh. I don't need the rotten flesh. I'll just keep it down there and it will despawn eventually. I'm seeing a lot of UFOs lately. Boing, 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 boing. Oh, it's starting to vibe. Lyric, if you want, you can clip that bit too. I love that bit. Thank you, Lyric. Thank you. Yes. No time to go the long way. Oh, never mind. I think we should first do the mob switch. And then we're actually gonna connect another portal to it, because I'm kind of done flying that far every single time. Well, it's not that far yet, actually. I might wait a bit. Build a structure around the sugarcane farm? I'm not sure. I like how it looks. It looks like really industrial at the moment. And I kind of like that. And then there's like the cozy little thing where you can get all of the sugarcane. I like it. Thanks for the idea. Thank you so much, Lyric. Yeah, it indeed looks Minecraft Industrial. I kind of like that part. And that just looks like a cinematic shot. Like, look, if I just put 30 FOV and then I just go like here. Yep, I take a screenshot and I win a prize. Yep, that's how it works. Well, I think I'm gonna close off stream now. We've streamed for almost 2 hours, which is enough. I'm not gonna do another 10-hour stream. I'm getting very tired already from streaming so much. So thank you so much for watching my stream. There won't be another stream in a long, long while, but I appreciate you being there. I always do. We built a tree. I'm gonna build another tree on the Eternals sometime soon. And that's gonna be it. I'll see you in my next video, and I hope you enjoyed the compilation if I decide to make one. Alright, I'll see you. Bye. Oh, and join my Discord. Just like that thing he says right there in chat. Alright, bye, see you guys. See you. No, not tomorrow. Not tomorrow, no. Bye.